I also recommend that we vote no, but we not drop this issue, that we come back and we give it a true vetting, that and not to say that there hasn't been a lot of work involved, and I know there has been a lot of work involved in this bill, but we're not done yet. And we need to do it right the first time, because people could get hurt. And it could have devastating consequences on people's lives. I would urge a no, and then have us come back and do this right. Thank you.
Thank you, Representative.